want y'all to see something, man. Migel, Beautyshop homeboy Migel, got Beautyshop wife pregnant, man. And Lincoln belonged to Migel. Check this shit out. Now you look at Beautyshop, man. He looked like Jeffrey on the Fresh Prince. He looked like Jeffrey on the Fresh Prince, man. Now look at this little baby, and look at this man right here, Migel, and look at Lincoln.
Migel, when y'all go through, man, give me information and tell him how to contact.
Now look.
Building literally right behind my school where I went to school, man, where I grew up, man. And I want all y'all to use Migel when y'all go through, man. Give me information and tell him how to contact.
Migel fucked his girl.
We just made a deal, man. Me, Lincoln,
look.
Just made a deal, man. And we just bought a building literally right behind my school where I went to school, man. Where my main man Migel, man, we just made history, man. We just made a deal, man. Me, Lincoln, just made.
That baby belonged to Migel.
Lincoln, say what's up, Lincoln. Say what's up, Lincoln. Say what's up, Lincoln.
Look.
Say what's up.
What's up?
Him, don't they look alike? Migel and Lincoln look alike? Look at this black motherfucker. He look like the real Rick Ross. Jeffrey from the Fresh Prince. That's not his real baby, man. That real estate done went over his house. While he's somewhere chasing behind Terrence Crawford and Errol Spence, Migel done went over there and fucked his girl. That baby look, they look just alike. Same eyes, same nose, same everything. Fucked up, man. See, why you all in everybody's business trying to be the police and jam up COVID off and shit, Migel done fucked his girl. Hit that thumbs up, support the channel, man.